Back to weather now. A lot of water out there, and we're already seeing some swollen creeks right now.
Yeah, let's go to Case Area 3's Chris Riva. He is live near Deer Creek in Sacramento County, not far from Highway 50. And boy, when the waters get a little high, that's what it looks like. They're right behind you, Chris.
That's right. And these cars are brave as they're going right through it right there. As you can see, speeding down Scott Road, right on through it. This is one of those classic spots you talk about where we see some of the creeks just get swollen and overtake Scott Road here in Sacramento County. Just talking to the Bureau of Reclamation, as we see, Paul Westbrook will pan off here and show you some of the swollen creek here of Deer Creek. They've received a foot and a tenth since 12 o'clock last night in Sacramento County into the Folsom Lake area. That is about 700,000 cubic feet of water just in the Folsom Lake area alone. So this is the big story coming up tonight with the weather, and that is the swollen creeks and all the different runoffs that you will be seeing in the areas from Sacramento County into the valley, off into the foothills as well. So it's interesting. We've seen it worse here, but it's certainly not a situation where it's nothing to be, you should be concerned about. It is. If you come up on this type of water, be careful. Don't drive through it as fast, as we've seen a lot of cars driving through it here today. In Sacramento County, Chris Riva, KCRI 3 Reports. Guys, back to you.
All right. It's good to see the flow's picking up there. Yeah. So we really need that water.